Now, moving towards further performances.
हाम्रो अर्को प्रस्तुति भने बेउली नाच रहेको छ.
Yes. There are a lot of marriage practices in Nepal, and this dance is going to represent the Hindu practice of marriage.
साँच्चै यस नाचलाई देखेर त हाम्रो अभिभावकहरूलाई पनि आफ्नो विवाहको पलको याद आउला.
अब भने कक्षा एकका भाइ बहिनीहरूलाई आफ्नो प्रस्तुति देखाउन यस मञ्चमा स्वागत गरौँ. that was such a beautiful performance. And at the same time, it was also very, very cute.
Indeed, the representation of the Hindu mass culture was very beautiful.